It's me again. Today is Friday, one of my lovely off days. So I just decided to turn the camera on really quickly while I run my errands and bring you guys along with me. So let's go.
As soon as you came bouncing through the door, you and your mans and them just took over the floor. Started doing your thing, and it made me notice you even more. The way you turned around and looked at me, it seemed as though you must have somehow felt me staring on the low. Something tells me you're the kind of guy I'd like to get to know. I ain't even gonna front, I ain't even gonna lie. Since you walked up in the club, I've been giving you the eye. We can dance if you want, get it cracking if you like. Must be a full moon, feel like one.
So I actually came here to Walmart trying to find a vacuum belt and a filter. And I just want to say, I hate physically shopping in stores. I would really prefer to shop online.
Bet it all, bet it all. You pulled up in a bitch. Chanel it all, Chanel it all. Peek out with the colors. Middle finger stick it up. If you ain't never got a ball, can't but how I put it in a ball. Then beat it up.
My plan for the day is to try to go and really quickly hit up a seafood spot. That's typically what I try to do on Friday. So once I get to the spot, of course, I am going to turn you guys back on. But if anything happens interesting between now and then, I'll just pop you guys back on.
A few moments later.
Just wait, and no response could have been in the cover. If you wanna make guys just saw that little Michael Jackson clip. Unfortunately, I never have cash on me. Thank God my buddy actually had some cash to give him something. Even though he wasn't the best Michael Jackson impersonator, I still appreciate the fact that he ain't out here trying to rob somebody, trying to be carjacking. So if I would have had some more cash, I would have given it to him, because I can respect that you're trying to make a honest day's living. My sister-in-law told me about this banging seafood place, and she said I have to go and check it out. So you guys already know that Seafood Fridays is my thing. So I am actually headed. It is like a little bit over an hour away from my house. They said the seafood was really, really good. So what I am about to do is head that way, and then once I get there, I am going to turn the camera back on. That way you guys can check out what I have for the Seafood Friday. Okay, so I made it here, and it's not like a conventional restaurant. It's more like a seafood mart, but the food still does look good though. Oh my God, guys, so check out this freaking platter that I ordered. First, I'm gonna show you my buddy's seafood basket. That's ridiculous. So my seafood platter came, and this thing looks freaking ridiculous. I'm gonna be eating off this thing probably for like 2 weeks. Oh my God, so that was so much seafood. I was not even able to put a tiny dent in it, but it is so good. Well worth the drive. Thank you.
Once upon a time, and I heard that I was ugly. Came from a bitch who nigga wanna fuck on me. I said my face bomb, ass tight, racks stack up, shack height, jury on me, flashlight. I've been listening since last night. Hit him with that good, good, make a nigga act right. Broke boys don't deserve no pussy. I know that.
dropping shit, pulling up and dropping shit. Gotta argue with him, cause a nigga love a toxic bitch. Niggas out here playing, gotta make them understand. If ain't no ring on my finger, you ain't going on my grind. Set my face bomb, ass tight, rack stack of shack height. Jury on me, flashlight, I've been listening since last night. Hit him with that good, good, make a nigga act right. Broke boys don't deserve no pussy,
I know that's right.
Tired and full. I just pulled up to the house. So that is going to end this video for today. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one.